Welcome to the Material Connection Database, where you'll find information on over 8,000 innovative materials. The database has a useful feature called My Materials that allows you to save materials you find on the database. It also lets you share those materials with your professor and fellow students. This video will show you how to set up the My Materials feature and how to use it.
You'll find the Material Connection Database on the Sheridan Library page.
Once you're in the Material Connection database, you'll see My Account and My Materials in the top right-hand corner. Before you can use My Materials, you'll need to register for an account. To register, you'll need your Sheridan email address and access to your Sheridan email. Your Sheridan email is your username at sheridancollege.ca. Your username is the one you use to access your Slate courses. Now that you have your Sheridan email, let's register for an account. Go to My Account and follow the instructions. Fill in the form, ensuring all required fields, that's the information requested with a red asterisk, are completed. Read the terms and conditions, click your agreement, and submit the form. Now check your Sheridan email for a confirmation message for Material Connection. If you don't see it, check your junk mail folder. Click Confirm Account to complete the registration process. This will bring you to the account page. Note from here you can change your password or sign up for the Material Connection newsletter, which gives you more information on new materials added to the database. As a student, that's all you have to do. Now you're ready to save materials to your My Materials account. Here's how to save a material to a My Materials board. Let's search for materials made from skateboards. You can save a material from the search results or from the individual material record. You'll be asked which board you want to save the material to. You can save it to the main board or create a board. Choose Add to Board. To see your new board and save material, go to My Materials. From here, you can rename your board or create new boards. You can also share the board with your classmates or professor. Saving materials is a great way to track your research and share your results. If you have any questions, email us at materialslibrary@sheridancollege.ca.